Hello friends, I'm Mehkan. I go by Hello Mehkan YouTube. Today I'm going to make some flowers through the origami sheet that I have just like learned from my new teacher. So you can see this is how the flower will be. And this is the flower. I have made a box also with the help of the origami sheets. So let us try. So you can see first I'm taking a kind of a pink sheet, and then what I will do is I will like fold this pink sheet into four parts, first like this, then second like this. Okay, then what will I get over here is a plus sign. Okay, then I will cut it, the four, we will get four squares out of it. Then I will cut it. Okay, then what I will get is this kind of a square here. So now I'm going to make one petal out of this one square. So let's try. So now I have made a triangle through this origami sheet. Remember, you need to take an origami sheet, or else you can cut out the A4 sheet into small pieces. You need to remember that a triangle should be equal in like parts and sides. So you can see this is my triangle. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to like make two more triangles over, but like inside the bigger one. Okay. Yeah. You can see it must be looking like a dog to you, but remember we are like making the petals out of it. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open this. Okay, I'm gonna put the scissor, or you can also put your finger inside this. I'm putting the scissor, and what I'm doing is I'm like making out, or I'm popping up this small triangle that I've made, and I'm gonna do same with the second one too
with the help of scissor.
Yeah, with the help of scissors, or you can also take fingers. Okay, remember there should be no mistakes. Yeah. So this is how you will get it. So actually I'm just splitting it up. Okay, then this is the figure that you will get is, then I'm putting these, you can see the white triangles over here, and we don't need these white triangles, so I'm just folding these inside. Okay, so you can see, and if I mention my brothers are watching TV late at night. Yeah, so I can see I folded it. So this is how the figure I am getting is, and I'm coming back to my this one, then I'm folding it. Okay, then I'm folding, like what I have taken is, you can see this kind of a triangle, and you're getting a center line between it, so I'm folding it over here. Okay, and then over here also I'm doing the same, folding it here. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my favicol, I'm gonna put it on the one side of my triangle, of my smaller triangle. You can see. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna paste it here, and remember it's like easy to do. So now what happened is that sometimes your petals or the inside one pops out, and that's not how the petals should be. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut it. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna cut it, and this should be the figure. Somehow like this. Yeah, you can see. Yeah. I'm also cutting some white color sheet that has come over here. You can also cut it very easily. Yeah. So I have, yeah, so sorry, I'm taking a bit time, but yes. So this is how the figure I will get is. Now guys, if you really don't mind, I have made all the petals, okay? I made 6 petals out of 2 origami sheets, that is pink and orange, as you can see. So now what I'm gonna do is a very easy thing. I'm gonna paste all these petals together like this. Okay. Somehow like this. So let us try to paste it. I'm taking favicol over here and putting it. So you know we have taken 2 kind of colors or shades. So I'm gonna paste it like orange pink, orange pink, orange pink. Okay, now you can see I have made it. Yeah. Just remember not to like push it too much, or else it would be somehow difficult. Yeah. Yeah. So you can see I have made 2 petals. Now I'm putting them. So guys, you can see I have arranged all the petals together, and you can see I've like put it like first orange, then pink, then orange, then pink, orange pink. And it's very much easy to combine all these, okay? And you can see this first one that I've made. So these are the 2 flowers that I've made. And you can also like, you can use it anywhere if you want. You can use it in cards, etc. And you can make a rainbow color through it, like the flowers you can use. Okay, so bye guys and see you soon. So please subscribe my channel and like my video for surely. So bye.